Hello, Cubby. Hi, Zoe. You're welcome. All right. Plant fiber shoes. Well, I'm okay. Hubby, on the other hand, caught a cold. I just got back from doing what do you call it? Groceries. We just both had some soup. I had a Reiki session today. That was fun. All right, so putting on the clothes I made. The wooden club. Do I have wood? I do. So, get my wooden club out. Completed that quest. So, for those of you tuning in, I'm playing 7 Days to Die, which I started clean slate, so I deleted all the worlds. So I'm starting from fresh. On a little bit of a harder mode. PvP world. Don't know if anyone's in here yet with me. Nope. Trying to get my. This day seems forever with the time change. Yeah, it does. But I actually don't mind it, to be honest. I figured out what the problem was, so hopefully it just lasts and we don't get into any problems. Least you got that finished. I've gone in to try to see if I can do mine, and I find it very confusing. Well, I can already craft a wooden bow. So, go under weapons. Bow. Arrows. finish that quest. What do you use? Do you use Stream Elements or Streamlabs? Thank you for the follow, Demon. Give me one sec. Sorry about the blue screen, just give me one second. There we go. Back to the house, place my landmine on. So here's the house that I've decided to take on. Put my land claim mine on. I'm gonna place it on the corner here. And I'm gonna fix the door. Actually, I'm gonna break this door down, make a new one. So you use Stream Elements. Now, did you, because you're a PC player, so it's obviously different from console, but how long did it take you to do your... How long did it take you to do the overlays? And is it just through Stream Elements, or do we have to apply something else to it? God, I have a lot of repairs to do. See, I want to do that for my channel too, but I'm on I don't have a PC, I have a console. So when I'm sitting there, I feel a little bit overwhelmed and I don't know what I'm doing. So I'll be doing a lot of YouTube tutorials, I guess, to try to help me figure things out. Hello, Ethnopro, welcome. Clearing some of the trees around the area so that I can repair the house. This is how I like to do it. Oh, okay, yeah, so it's a little bit easier for PC players to do it, I guess. I'm not using a PC, so I can't use OBS from what I've been told. But from what I do know, Streamlabs has OBS in it. Yeah. Well, I know Streamlabs does. I'm not sure about Stream Elements. I could be wrong. They probably do, and I don't even realize it. I gotta take some time out one day and just really plug away and try to work on my over. I gotta try working on my stuff too. I feel very overwhelmed. Alright, so basically what I do is I go around the house and I do repairs. I could break this down too and finish off my quest on the side, top right hand corner. I just need to. Okay, three. Alright, so I go around and do all the repairs in this house. Well, no, I'll just repair it. That's repaired. That's repaired. I think I'm gonna close this up. I'm not gonna put windows. Right, so that's fixed. weird. Why can't I put it? Oh, that's why. Okay, so repair this. So that door's there. Fresh windows over there. I'll fix those up top after. So I've done all the repairs for now that I needed to do. Hey, Alicia, how you doing, hun? Alright, so that's replaced. Oh, there's that pig. How often does the pig come and land on my doorstep? That's funny. This is the way to level it up your hammer, in case you're wondering why I did that. Because if you don't do it this way, then it'll keep giving you the same leveled, and you don't want to. So, this, I could do my shiv now. I'm gonna put on the door so it gets some light. So I'll put it up here. No, I didn't mean to. Oh man. I did not mean to do that. Can't believe I did that. I'm just going to replace this, I think, with the wood frame. Get rid of the windows. There we go. Alright, so I repaired everything that needed to be repaired. Have enough. Okay, so now we're gonna do the fireplace. Fireplace is complete. Good job, Survivor. You have proved to be capable with much potential. We have marked your map with the nearest White River outpost location. There you will find a trader where you can buy and sell goods and trade stories with one of our friendly citizens. Welcome aboard, Noah. Okay, so the trader's on the map. Go to the map. So I have to go west to go see the trader. Alright. Bring my bow. And let's go and see the trader. Okay, I'm gonna go back in and I'm gonna put a box down and empty out what I have on me. For now, I'm just gonna drop everything in here. What, Alicia? Where are you coming? Oh, yeah, of course you can, silly. I'll invite you now, and then when you get a chance, hop on in. Oh God, why is this not working? So it's a little bit of a harder mode, just so you know, Alicia. It won't be hard to get them. Okay, I might have to use my pickaxe. Great, now I'm on fire. That wasn't a good idea. Definitely not a good idea. Great. Pull another pig. the hell? Why is it not hitting the pig? It's hitting the pig. There we go. Now it hit the pig. How am I missing this pig? Hey. Really? Great. Okay, I'm just gonna go back to the house. Oh, there's a chicken. The chickens on this game are really hard to get, so... Well, I don't think that's a chicken. I think that's a bunny. Little bugger is so fast. Damn you, you stupid bunny. Stay still. Mama needs to eat. Ooh. Where did he go? Damn it, and then have to move. No. Okay, where did it go? Damn it, I lost it. Oh no, I didn't. I found it. Damn, that bunny goes fast. Oh, there's a little bugger. Oh, forget it. Bunny is hard to kill. Still got it. Dang it, that was hard. Oh God. Oh, that was a close call. Oh, got my bunny at least out of it. To the house. What the fuck? Something exploded over there.
Yeah.
right, apparently. There's a parachute, so... Alright, Alicia, if you're still here, I'm actually gonna switch games. I said I'd be on here for about an hour. So if you wanna join me on there, that would be more than okay. Just gonna go right back to the house. Alright, so I'm gonna stop the game here. And I'm gonna go on to Dead by Daylight, so if you wanna join me on there, you're more than welcome to.